late, but we'll talk about that later. There's a question earlier in the show, and everybody was waiting for you. A guy's propane tanks, when he's running them, are freezing up.
Great question. So usually when your tanks are freezing up, you're using more fuel, and I say fuel vapor, than the tanks can produce. So depending on how many BTUs you're running, the propane itself, when you're in a tank, and again, I don't mean to berate anybody, but you know, basically you're using the vapor portion of the tank. And so if you're using a 20-pound tank, it's only the surface of that tank, so the diameter. So let's just say it's 18 inches wide. The point being is that liquid inside is making vapor, and it's only making vapor as fast as you can use it. The problem is if you're using it faster than it can make it, that's when it freezes up, because propane inside of a tank is at negative 44 degrees. So again, if you're not making vapor, it has nowhere to go. That's when the tank freezes up. It pushes liquid up into the tank rather up into your lines rather than vapor. So you may want to think about using multiple tanks or something with if you look at a 20 pounder, a 30 pounder, 40 pounder, even a 100 pounder, the diameter of that tank's about the same. So you might have to use multiples and then manifold them in together. So let's just say you're using one tank and it's freezing up. Try two tanks, manifold them together, and you won't get the freeze up.